What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to link your Twitch account to your Steam account. Watching games on Twitch can be more than just a fun way to pass the time. If you've got your Twitch account linked to your Steam account, you could also get in-game loot drops. Linking your Twitch account to your Steam account only takes a few minutes. But before we get into the steps to link your Twitch account to your Steam account, I want to let you know about the Rob Unwraps YouTube channel. Rob is primarily focused on gaming, reviewing the latest hardware and games, and then offering up his unbiased opinion. You can check out the Rob Unwraps YouTube channel directly at www.youtube.com/RobUnwraps or by clicking to access his channel through the link in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to link your Twitch account to your Steam account. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to www.twitch.tv and then sign in to your Twitch account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of your Twitch home screen to open a drop-down menu and then click Settings. You'll land on your Twitch settings screen. Step 3. Click Connections in the menu bar along the top part of this screen. You'll see a recommended connections menu. Step 4. Scroll down to the Steam section and then click Connect in the Steam section. A screen appears prompting you to log in to your Steam account. Step 5. Enter the username and password associated with your Steam account and then click Sign In. You'll be routed back to the Twitch recommended connection screen where you'll now see a checkmark next to your Steam account ID. Your Steam account is now connected to your Twitch account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.